Don't you have work to do? Look, it's not something that you can fix in the classic Gibbs hit-and-run style, okay?
I got time, Abs.
It's stupid. It's just... the guy. I'm not gonna start spilling my guts just because you keep standing here. All right, apparently I am too much for him. Can you imagine that? Me? And it's not what you think. It's not all this. He likes small women. I got dumped because I'm too big. And don't even bother with the, no, with him, he's too small, or if he can't accept you for who you are, then it's his problem thing. He just doesn't think that we could make it work, and I've done everything I can to try to convince him that he's wrong. So I guess I'm just gonna have to accept it. And let it go. Thanks, Gibbs. You always know what to say.